He was born to play soccer. It's his entire life. His name is Robin Field. His father was a famous player. I'm better than my father. Go for it, Robin. Beat the world's best players. So hi everyone and welcome to Tecmo Cup, the soccer game let's play. I'm Rene and I shall be your voice for this exciting trip of the world of soccer. The national tournament is about to begin. Great games lie ahead of us. Brought you by Tecmo. Okay, now the commercials are out of the way. We shall go to our very first game. Our team name is Razor, and here's our roster. This guy here is a Robin, our golden boy, the superior in every way. And the rest, I'm sure you will figure out what they do. So let's listen our coach's advice. You can beat this team easily. Well, if you say so, coach. So, let's get going. Okay, wrong button. Great start. Let's start by winning this first game. So, here we go. It's a kick-off. David, our totally generic character, gets a ball first. And he shall pass it to Brooke, our guaranteed defender, Mr. Mohawk. And now we're building up our first attack, because we wanna pwn these guys. So, golden boy Robin, go for it. Robin's get the ball. He runs. And some generic number surrounds him. So dribble them. They're no match for you. You silly numbers. More of them. Dribble them too. You can do it. Oh yeah. And it's time to take a first shot. And it's goal! Crowd goes wild. Robin shot made it to Jim's goal. Number 9. That seems a bit desperate. And Brooke, Mr. Mohawk, gets the ball, goes ahead, and looks to pass for someone. Ah, Brett. Our winger guy, who looks just like that squeaky guy in Police Academy. He's our dribble specialist. Too bad he can't pass very well. And Robin, our golden boy, again. We have a special situation. We can use a kind of special shot. Or we could just pass and so on. But let's go with the diving head. And it's a game goal! Robin's diving head made it to Jem's goal. That must have been a bit splattery. You know, like, well, okay. I'm not going there. It's just silly. So, we intercept the guy this time. And Brooke, because he's a Mr. Mohawk, he's out tackle. And Ralph, as a backup, tries to cut the pass. Yes, it sounds cool. No! Brooke! What did you do? And Alvin, our totally generic character, did it. He cut at the pass. And Alvin you shall tackle, and James, our lowest defender, shall cut. Because there is a quite good chance he tries to take a shot. The ball got away and got loose. But Felix picks it up. And yet another totally generic character of our team. Triple. Oh yeah. So let's see. Kevin's up there roping. Kinda tricky pass. But let's go for Mark. And it got through. Great. We are attacking again. Could it be 0-0? Okay, time to pass. Kevin? Oh yes, Kevin. Head of our attack. And shoot. Volley shot. Let's see if you can do it. And it's a goal again. Crowd goes wild. Man, we are kicking these guys around. Our goalkeeper haven't had anything to do in whole match so far. And first half is almost done. So bro, tackle. Ralph got the pass. And Mr. Mohawk does his job. We will be better than Robin's father. And Mr. Squeaky Guy, it's your time to shine. Let's see anyone. And Golden Boy. It's your moment with your diving head. And it's 4-0. You're bombing these guys. So, if you didn't figure out so far, this game is for NES. It was released 92, I believe. I had this when I was a kid and I played it way too much. It's great fun. Oh no! Generic number 11 got at our pass. But we are in lead.
You're doing great! Keep it up in the second half!
And this lass here is supposed to be a Robin's girlfriend, Anne. And now we can pick some random character with no meaning. So let's go with Brooke.
Keep your guard and don't ease up.
Well, we'll do.
Let's beat them with our fighting spirit.
And here we go. They start on the second half. And they are on attack. Totally generic character is coming our way. But Brooke, tackle, Ralph, who is our passing specialist later on, and so, shall go for the cut. It's loose, and Ralph picks it up with silly hair. Breath.
No! Ralph! Why you fail me so?
Brett, tackle, Ralph, cut. Good combination. Works pretty much all the time. Well, they try to go for a long pass. And now we're in a pickle. What to do? David! Come on, go through. Ah, generic numbers are no match for us. Okay, go for it. Now we want Kevin or Robin. Kevin, do your job. Go for volley shot. And it's a goal, 5-0.
Well, seems like our coach was right. It is an easy match to win, this very first one. And number 9 is coming. And shoots. And here's our goalkeeper, John. And he's not the first big I would take. Quite honestly, as you can see.